We believe that the Bible tells one unfolding story and that we find our role in that story. The reason that we preach or teach or come up here every single week and a man or a woman comes together and says, hey, this is what God's word says, is because we want to do three things for you, and each of these matter. The first thing is we want to expose you to the good news of the gospel. The good news of Jesus matters, and we want to make sure that's on the forefront of your mind, because we have lots of messages that come at us throughout the week, and we want to make sure that one's up in the front. The second thing we want to do is encourage our church family. There is a lot that happens in a jacked up world throughout the week that threatens to suck the hope out of our lungs, right? And so we want to be people who regularly come back to the good news of Jesus, that we get to look at each other's eyes and remember that God has not just given us the gospel, he's not just given us the spirit, but he's given us one another. And so we together talk around these things of God. And then the third thing we want to do is I really hope that every time we gather, it excites your kingdom imagination. That somewhere along in the teaching, the spirit sparks something up that excites you to be like, oh, I wonder what if. Like, if the good news took up root in this person's life, what could happen and how can I water that? Or if God's kingdom came more fully in my neighborhood or in my city or in the place where I work, what could happen if this friend, this friend, and this friend all came together, submitted to Jesus, and we saw the kingdom break through in that place? Or what would it look like if this area of injustice started to see justice take place? And we do pray that God's spirit stirs up these sparks that ignite this kingdom imagination for us. And so it doesn't have to be the full 30 minutes I talk that you're in that constant flow state, but I do hope that somewhere along the way that takes place as we spend time in God's word.